up, guys? I'm Roxette Arisa, and today we're doing a high school makeup look. This look, I just wanted to keep it really, really simple, really glowy and luminous. You'll hear me say that a million times in this video, but it is true. Like, that's really what my main focus was, and I feel like we achieved it. I love how the look pulled together because it is really simple and easy. I did incorporate drugstore products because I know a lot of, you know, people in school, they want to stay on a budget, so I got you, girl. So if you want to see how I created this look, then just keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel before we get into the video. I do upload twice a week, every single week, and you don't want to miss out. So make sure to subscribe, hit down there or right up there, and then yeah, we'll be ready to get in. I'll wait for you though. Hey. First off, as always, I'm gonna go ahead and do my brows with the Benefit Goof Proof Brow Pencil in the shade 4. For primer, I'm gonna go with the Too Faced Hangover RX Primer. We're ready for foundation now, and I'm gonna go in with the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow Foundation. I actually just recently tried this, even though it came out a while ago and I've had it for a while. I just haven't taken the time to try it. I recently did, and I really, really like it because it is long wearing, but it doesn't give you a super duper matte finish. It just has sort of like an inner glow about it. It's nothing too crazy though, don't worry. And I'm applying that with my Sigma 3D HD Kabuki to get into all the nooks and crannies and get a really flawless finish. By the way, if you're wondering why I'm looking like that, it's because I actually have a really cool mirror. Here, let me show you. It's because of this. This is like my favorite mirror. I've been using this for a couple months now and I love it. I can't go back to doing my makeup without a mirror that has a light on it, to be honest. This is definitely my favorite, but TBH, I got 3 from Jordan Mirrors because I'm extra like that. But this one I use pretty much every single day. It has the big mirror with the lights on it, and these are LED lights. And then it also has a 5x and 10x magnification thing, which I use for like tweezing my brows. And you know, it gets real up close and personal up in there. I just love doing this too. They actually make it really easy to do your foundation, which is why I'm bringing it up right now, because they actually, you know, give you perfect lighting so you can see every little detail and you won't miss a spot, you won't forget to blend somewhere or anything like that. You can avoid some makeup mishaps. So let me get the others just to show you guys. This one has like a 5x magnification when you turn it over, but then it's normal on this side and it has 4 lights. And then this one is really cool. So extra right now. This one opens up so you feel all fancy, and it actually has changeable lights, and it has that same like switcheroo mirror that kind of magnify stuff for ya. This one is actually the one I bring with me whenever I travel somewhere, because since it closes, it's pretty sturdy in your suitcase or whatever, and I don't have anxiety about like it breaking in my suitcase. So I'm going to Gen Beauty tomorrow. I'm going back this. Okay, my little rant about mirrors is over. Okay, next I'm going to do some concealing. I really need it right now. I've been so stressed because I'm getting ready for Gen Beauty and stuff, so I've been pre-filming obviously and just getting a lot of stuff done, or at least trying to get stuff done. So my skin is not in its best condition. Okay, next I'm gonna actually move to blush because I'm gonna be using a cream blush today. I don't do this often, but when I do, you know it's gonna be snatched. This is the Convertible Color Dual Lip and Cheek Cream from Stila, and it's in the shade Lilium. This is such a beautiful shade, and it would honestly be perfect for school because, again, you're sticking with that glowy, youthful look. It's gonna last a long time. It is a cream product, so you're not gonna look powdery or cakey, and it's just a beautiful shade. One more step to stick with that really glowy base that we're creating, and it's going to be the Sonia Kashuk Chic Luminosity Highlighter. This is the shade Sparkling Sands. Again, cream highlighter. I really like using cream products when I want to go for a fresh and dewy look, so that's what we're going to do, and this is a really beautiful light champagne shade. For this, I like to take it on my ring finger and pat it in to the tops of the cheekbones, because we are going to be going over this with a setting powder and another highlighter, so you just want a light layer. This is the Bare Minerals Bare Pro Powder Foundation. I've really, really been loving this because it never cakes up, although it does add a little bit more coverage, and it really does set my base in place. You just want to do a light dusting. the smile lines get real for me during the day, so I really have to go over that area. Now, for the outer perimeter of the face, I'm actually going to go in with a bronzer to set, but really we're just, like, warming up our face. It's just that I don't want to add powder over powder over powder over powder, because we ain't going for that powdery look today. We're going for a super luminous look. So I'm going in with the butter bronzer and just warming up the sides of our face. I am just going to do a light wash of color. I feel like this makeup look is more like if you're really, you know, really going for something at school. Picture day. There's a boy you like. Like, I don't know what you're doing, but you want to look your best without looking like you tried your best, you know what I mean? So I'm going to take the Tardis Metallic Eyeshadow in the shade Hussy, and I'm going to just do a really, really light wash of this over the lids. I'm actually taking a really fluffy brush. This is actually what I use for highlighter a lot of the time. It's not technically an eyeshadow brush, but that's going to give me the effect that I want. Next up, we're going to be curling our lashes, then just adding a little bit of mascara. I'm using the L'Oreal Voluminous Carbon Black. I've been reaching for this a lot lately, and I thought I would use it again because it is a drugstore mascara. I feel if you're on a budget, if you're in school, if you're a student, you gotta pick and choose what you spend your money on, and this is a really good mascara from the drugstore. Now I'm gonna top off that cream highlight we added with the Balm Mary Luminizer. You guys know I love this stuff. I don't know what I would do without it. And I'm applying that with a Sigma Strobing Fan F42, which has quickly become my favorite highlighter brush because it's small and dense, so it packs on a lot of product. And when it comes to highlight, I'm just like, give me all the highlight. Obviously, I was planning to use the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in London. There's good reason. I use it on an everyday basis. Like, that's my go-to lip color and lip product. But for today's video, I'm just gonna switch it up for you guys. Just know in the back of your mind, NYX Soft Matte Cream in London, it would look so good with this look. But for today, I'm gonna go with the Buxom Full-On Lip Cream in the shade Sydney. Another one of my favorites. It's such a beautiful, beautiful lip shade. This one has more of a satin finish rather than a full matte, which is another reason why I chose it for this particular makeup look, because again, you've heard me say it 100 times this video, but we are going for a very luminous and glowy look today. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is definitely something that I would want to wear to school if I were still in school, because it's just like, it's just everything. The highlight is giving me life right now. If you guys recreate this look or anything of the sorts, try it out, try it for your home, try it for your work, you know, I would love to see. You can tag me on Instagram or Twitter. I'm just RoxetteArisa on both of those, and then you can Snapchat me too. I'm at Rox93. Hope you guys liked this tutorial. Definitely give it a thumbs up if you did, so I know that, you know, you want to see a bit more natural looks from me and stuff like that. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I do upload twice a week, like I said in the beginning, and you don't want to miss out. I do hauls, tutorials, favorites, lots of fun stuff. So don't miss out. Subscribe today, become a rock star, and make me happy. You are beautiful inside and out. I love you guys so, so, so much. Like, you don't even understand. And have a nice day. Thank you and goodbye.